facilities here are a bit old, so it might be a little bumpy. It's fine. Hold on tight. Turn around and look outside the window. The bay is really beautiful. Only at this angle can we see the ocean painted gold by the setting sun, as well as the lighthouse on the other side of the shore. I passed by here once when I was tracking down a wanderer and saw this stunning view. I realized I could take you here to see the ocean. Only that side of the train allows us to see the ocean. How about we ride back and appreciate the scenery once more? We still have time to see the ocean again before the sun goes down. Really. I just happen to be resting here. This wanderer lives here. Are you going to take it away? Yes, it knows what you're talking about. It is intelligent. It truly is remarkable. Out of a billion wanderers, maybe only one can become intelligent. But with billions of possibilities, there are billions of chances for life to be born. Did you know? This area used to be a pile of ruins. The first creatures to migrate back here are these little birds. They nested among the ruins and thrived, but there were still wanderers around at the time, so they lived in constant danger. Afterwards, this hero came and drove away all the wanderers. The birds brought with them flowers and fruit kernels, and this place became lush day by day. However, due to the influence of wanderers, the soil here is poorer than elsewhere. The flowers and plants here need more sunlight to grow well. I like sleeping here.
Thank you.
Did you get injured again? Someone had promised not to be reckless anymore, but then lunged at the wanderer at first sight. This area is quite desolate. No one saw it except for me and Mother Nature. I thought you didn't want to go back. Yeah. I don't want to sleep. We have to go back. To think of an excuse. Yeah, I'm thinking of what to tell Dr. Talia when you return. See, you're the same as this bird. Both of you want to come with me on your own. Are you the same? I'm not happy today. That's part of it. But the main reason is, you don't listen at all. Tell me when you're in danger. Tell me when you're hurt. Don't worry about bothering me. I will pick up. Twice. But you're special. And very important. Our teacher always said an honorable knight shouldn't fall victim to an ambush. And an honorable knight should never disappear without a word either. Yes, it's my fault. You may hit me a few times if it would help you to feel better. Nothing. I happen to catch a shooting star. Yes, of course I do. Our little planet. Unlikely. It's only 200 years old. It's a very young planet. However, Uluru's flowers should be blooming. You have nowhere to go, nowhere to rest your weary self. You can stay with me.
Okay. Thank you.